Hi everyone, I'm Hannah for my channel about tutorial and 3D designs of building. Today's video is about designing egypt cover for ceiling and floor by using a profile manager. This is a sample I have made it before. It looks like this, and for the ground floor to be like this. So let's go to the ground floor plan and then start. First thing we're gonna go to the document and select polyline, and for the ground floor we're gonna select the dimensions based on what dimension you want, but I'm gonna go with here vertical 100 and here 25 the thickness, and then I'll close it. After that I'll select the line over here and then go down for around like 12 or 10. I'll go with 12, and again the same thing, another one. Okay, so here for the curve area I'll select this one, arc flat, so I'm gonna go with 20, and then here this one I will move it a little bit down. I'll click on this one also, move it down, and yes, here over here. So my point is here about to go over inside, so I will click on these two lines and I will click on the keyboard control to cut it, and then here I will go with around like 80. And then I draw a line, another one. Okay, and then shift this two and then control to cut it. After that I'm gonna go with the fill tool, select the color you wanted. I'm gonna go with the green, and then I will click on my keyboard space, and that's it. After that I'm gonna go to the, I'll select this one before I do another job, so we'll select it and make a copy, and then I'll go to the option element attribute and then profile manager, and here I will select create new, and I'll write here floor. Okay, and then here I will paste it, and then you can move it, and then okay, that selected, and accept that one, select this one, and then change the color which whatever you wanted. For example, I'm gonna go with maybe I'll go with the beige one. Okay, and then save, it will be visible over here. So I'll select exit, I'll get out, and then I'll go to the design and select the wall tool, and here you have three mentions, so I'm gonna go with the last third one, and then here select the options. The previous one I had C1 and the wall one, but for now I save it as the floor. Okay, and then I will show you over here how it looks like. It's like this. Let me go to the 3D. This is how it look like, simple and easy. So if you want to design it inside, for example over here, I'll remove the previous one, okay, and I'll put this one over there, control plus D to move it, and then control plus E to rotate it like that, and then I will check how it look like inside. Sorry, I'm gonna go like this, and here we go, it just looks like good, and then I'll move it to the edged part, which is over here, and let's see how it look like. This look good, just a little bit down. Yeah, That's how it looks like. And then for the ceiling area, so I'm gonna design another one, which is here. I'm gonna go the same procedure. It's gonna go with here around 100, and then I'll go with here 150 and close the box. And then I'll select the line tool because it's gonna help me to get the shape. And then we can remove that lines, no need. And then I will go here over around 10, another one copy, around 20. The same thing for the vertical. And then just put over here the same dimensions with the horizontal one, 10 and then 20. 20. Okay, so the other thing which we're gonna do is take this one, copy of this, and then put it over down, mirror. Okay, and then move it to the edged part, which is here, and the same thing for this one, copy. And then mirror, and then move to the edged part, and that's it. So we have similar dimensions in everywhere. After that, I'm gonna work with the rectangle shape, which is cutting. So here I have your one and two, so I'm okay with this two. So I'm gonna go with here and here. I will cut this line, control, cut this line. So I'm okay with this. And then again here we have 20, right? So leave it this one area like that. And then here, control, cut this line. Okay, and then after that I'm gonna select a line, another one, to give me at the center of this to this one. Okay, so I'll remove the other lines, which is I don't need them. I don't need them. Just two lines, line. Sorry, I have to turn back. Hold on. Yep. Here I have to remove the internal, which is here. Control cut. And then over here, have to do cut. And then here also, which is cut this one. Okay. And then over here, I don't need this, which is this one. I don't click on this one, I don't need it. Okay, and click on this one, control, cut. So the same procedures for the upper one. I remove this one, and then here I'm gonna work on it, which is this area, cut, and this one, cut. And here also, cut, remove this line, and this line, and this one. Oh, sorry, I have to cut it. Okay, and this one, I have to cut it also. And remove this line. And here we have this one, and this line. We're gonna remove this one also, don't need it. So the other part is we click on this one, and then we're gonna go with curve shape like that, around 70 degrees, and that's all. And then after that we're gonna go to the fill, and I'll click on the green color and click on the keyboard space and then fill it. After that I'm gonna do copy. And then we're gonna go to the element attribute, profile manager, and then create new one. Here I'm gonna put ceiling. Okay, and then paste it over here. Paste it a little bit. Okay, then click on this one and click on the color. I will change it to the similar, which is beige one, this one. Okay, and then save. Okay, good. So then we're gonna go to the design, click on this one, and then click over here, ceiling, and then design. And let's see on 3D. This is how it's look like. So I'm gonna work with this one, control plus D, take it to the up part, which is over here. I'll remove the previous one. I'll put this one and put it over here, which is here. And let's see how it's look like. And if you want to work with the link, you can click over here, and then here click on the stretch height and till the end part. This is how you can design it in different shapes. If you have another different ideas, different kind of shapes, you want to make it an inside curve or outside, you can do whatever you want based on clicking, working on the designing, which is over here, selecting the line tool and then fill tool, and when select the manager, profile manager. And if you have any questions, please comment below, and thank you for watching.